Hello everyone, this is Anon and welcome back to Fire Emblem 8, The Sacred Stones. The last two chapters have been... I think this is either chapter 18 or 19, but... Anyway, we've been doing the same chapter. And I think now we're going to be able to finish it. Okay, back in there, Ross. What? 54% chance to crit? Crit? Unlucky. Saw looks good. Does it look good though? Going through all of her charges. By the sacrifice, do so for the greater good. Do it. Psst. Okay. Whew. That's a good level up. Screw it. Just use the Brave Lance. Looking good. She's gonna have so much experience from. Oh my god, she's almost level 10. Oh, I kind of want that. Oh well. Rest in peace, Rune Sword. Thank you. Huh. Oh. Stupid alarm. Oh, there's just support. Let's give him Killer Lance. Just support. The last push those two. Here can no longer get experience. So. Unlucky. Good level up. Just end the turn right away. Not really do anything. Fall back. Two. Tied. Fine, we have extras. Okay, it's good. Hey, stop critting, Jesus. She got strength. Holy crap, that's the best level up I've ever seen in my life. It's spooky. All looks good. Guess I'll waste some dragon stone shard. I mean, I have the hammer and staff, whatever. I mean, it'll be okay, but. All that wasted experience. What experience we can. Trade. Oh no, yeah, we'll take the fortify. We did it. Oh, more loot? $10,000 gold. So that was chapter 19. Chapter 20, Darkling Woods. Ah, we'll be backtracking, hit up some shops. I think the Lagdew Ruins, they're kind of like the tower of Balney. I never really bother with them. honestly. But okay, I guess I'll end it here. Next time on Fire Emblem 8, we move on to chapter 20. Thanks for watching, everyone. Out and out.